Hello, I am Ulrich Tanzer, the CEO of Benefactor. We recently released a crown jewel of hypercars, the Benefactor Krieger. At the base price of just under $3 million, it is the most expensive car you can buy that does not fly or have laser guns or any of that other schoolboy nonsense. It is just a car. A very, very fast car. And I will state again, it is the most expensive. And that means something. The Krieger costs so much because to get the materials to make this car, we literally raped the world. Deeply. One of our engineers said the body didn't need to be made out of magnesium because getting it causes damage to the world. And if we could make do with a less expensive metal. I shot him in the face on the spot. And we used more magnesium just to spite his ghost. We also used unobtainium for the hood. An optional extra because it is ultra rare. And very expensive. Also, it is 5 kilograms lighter than what the dead hippie would have wanted us to use. Our styling team and the race team both fought to the death for the honor to craft this car. And just look at it. Some cars handle like they are on rails. The Krieger's aerodynamics generate as much downforce as the gravity of a dying star. That, paired with the top-of-the-line world-class suspension, an optional extra, and the all-wheel drive that you take corners so fast yet level, you could have a cup of coffee full to the brim, and you would not spill a drop. The ceramic brakes in this car, an optional extra, will slow you down so fast you might go back in time and rear-end yourself. Don't ask how that's possible. The Krieger has the world's first ever 7-speed super transmission, an optional extra, that is so complex and precise that no one in the world actually knows how it works. Those are just a few reasons why this car is so expensive, but a big part is people will pay it. Most wealthy people will tolerate the poor or ignore them. I like to shame them. I drive this car around in poor neighborhoods, not to inspire, just to taunt them. Do the doors on your car open upwards? No! You have to push and pull them out of the way. My doors get out of my way, like you should, poor person! Well, maybe you can't be like me. But if you want to at least drive like me, it'll only cost you $3 million. Plus optional extras.